There we go. That's the initial climb. Speed's good. Okay?
Yeah, real good.
What we call circuit height now, towards what's known as the high key area.
Yes.
So you have control.
Okay.
I want you just to maintain the attitude and keep the wings level as we fly downwind. We'll start our circuit very shortly. So if you check the speed now, we're flying at 45 knots.
Yep.
So what would we do to bring it down
slightly?
Okay, so adjust the attitude, let the speed go onto 50. There we go. You did very well.
Thank you very much.
We'll do another one.
Yeah.